What is up, Barefoot community? Dr. Jeff here, the leg soft tissue specialist at Barefoot Rehab in Denville, New Jersey. I hope you are all having a phenomenal week so far. Today, I wanted to talk to you about tendon pain. Now, before we get into it, a quick anatomy 101 refresher. Our tendons are a band of tissue that connect our muscles to our bones. And when our muscles contract or lengthen, our tendons are what are going to help facilitate that movement of the bones. When we're having tendon pain, in the absence of a traumatic injury event, car accident, a sports injury, a slip and fall, there are two main scenarios that might be causing that tendon pain. Tendonitis essentially means that there is an inflammation of the tendon. That's on one end of the scale. Now, at the other end, under the chronic condition, is something called a tendinosis. And this is what I really wanted to focus on today. A tendinosis is actually when the tendon starts to degenerate because it has been loaded over and over and over again for a long period of time. So much so that the tendon is beginning to wear down, much like what happens in our joints when we overload them over a long period of time and they start to degenerate. Now, the reason it's important for you to understand the difference between a tendonitis and a tendinosis is that the treatment is going to look a little bit different depending on what your diagnosis actually is. And here's why. Under a normal healthy tendon, we expect the fibers to look very unison, as you can see here. They should have a uniform appearance and all be running in the same direction. When our tendons get overloaded and that overload and that injury is not being addressed and the degeneration process begins, the fibers in the tendon are not gonna look uniform like this. What they're actually gonna look like more resembles cooked spaghetti. So the fibers are gonna start to be laid down in a much more ununiform pattern. As you can see here, the fibers aren't uniform, they're not running in the same direction. And as a result, you're gonna get an area of the tendon that's going to start to actually grow and be bigger than if you were to compare it to its counterpart on the other side. Being the leg soft tissue specialist here at the practice, the main area I see tendinosis in is the Achilles tendon. So I'm gonna show you what treatment on an Achilles tendinosis looks like today. An important thing to note is if someone comes in and we diagnose them with a tendinosis, it's imperative that we get started on treating that tendon, because if not, we open the door for a potential worse injury to occur. So what I'm gonna show you now is what treatment passes look like on an Achilles tendon for a patient that has tendinosis. As best we can, we'll put a little bit of tension on the tissue, about as much as the patient can handle, and then we're gonna identify where the tendinosis is occurring in the tendon, and we're gonna do passes over that. As we're doing treatment passes, we are looking to see if there is any adhesion that's occurring around the tendon or in the tendon sheath. However, even if we confirm that there is no adhesion occurring in the tendon, the purpose of the treatment passes is actually to stimulate a little bit of inflammation in order to get the healing process going. Because the area of the tendinosis might not be getting a sufficient enough blood supply, which is facilitating the presence of the tendinosis, we need to stimulate a little bit of inflammation in order for that healing process to begin and the tendon to be able to heal and hopefully return back to a much more ideal size. The goal with this type of treatment is to get the tendon in a much healthier state. Once the tendon is healthier and the patient is showing improvement of their symptoms, we're gonna eventually implement an eccentric calf exercise in order to continue to work on getting the tendon in a healthier position. But that's something we'll go over in another video. For now, hope you guys found this informative. If you or someone you know has been experiencing pain in any kind of tendon for at least 6 months or more, you've seen a handful of other providers, please, please, please give us a call, send us a DM on Instagram, and we'll be happy to work with you as this is an important thing to get looked at and treated. Otherwise, guys, have a wonderful rest of your week. This is Dr. Jeff saying ciao for now.